Hey, Chris, I hear it's your first day back at the garage.
I feel like I'm about to sit the most important exam of my life and I've forgotten how to study for it.
Well, I'll tell you what I tell all my students. You probably are more prepared than you think you are and just relax, trust yourself.
Yeah, even if you're not perfect right this second, you'll get there.
It's not like Brennan's going to be judging you.
No, no, Brennan's been great. He knows how much this means to me.
Right, so you just go to work, you do what you can, and you remember that it's day one.
Yeah, yeah, thanks for the pep talk.
We're your number one fans.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you can do this, okay?